Christmas, but there goes that stupid song. It's jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all day long. It isn't even Christmas, there certainly ain't no snow. But here comes Santa on his sleigh with his stupid ho ho ho. Why can't they wait till the date, or at most a month before, before mommy's kissing Santa Claus in every stupid store? They're already playing Rudolph and his stupid shiny nose. Why can't they wait till Christmas? There's nothing wrong with Christmas. I really do like Christmas, but a Christmas song in August just blows. It isn't even Christmas, but look out, here they come. With Hark the Stupid Angels and that dum-da-rum-a-dum-dum. It isn't even Christmas, and they're playing Deck the Halls. Well, they're the ones I wanna deck, they've really got some balls. Why can't those loons hold those tunes till Christmas time is near? Oh, Christmas tree, October 3 is a big pain in the rear. They don't care about peace and goodwill, they just wanna make big bucks. One time, as I remember, they started in November, then October, then September, but a Christmas song in August really sucks.